In this short video, we'll show you how to do basic transfers, as well as some pro moves like setting up future payments and changing your daily payment limits. First up, let's take a look at how to move money between your Me accounts. Click on Pay and Transfer in the main menu, and then choose Transfer Between Accounts. Here's where you'll put in all the details of your transaction, including where you want to move your money from, where you're moving it to, how much you're transferring, your description of the transfer, and when you want it to happen. When you're all good to go, hit continue. The next screen shows all the details of your transfer. Take a moment to make sure everything's in order, and then hit confirm. If you're paying someone for the first time, you'll need to add them as a payee. Just click on Pay and Transfer, Manage Payees, and then hit the Add Payee button. Put in their name and bank details. You can even give them a personalized nickname and description. Click Add Payee and you're all done. You can also edit or delete your payees whenever you need to. To change your payee's details or to delete it altogether, just click on the little down arrow next to that entry and choose the option you want. Edit lets you change the BSB number, account names and numbers. It also lets you edit the payee's nickname and description. To delete a payee, simply hit Delete in the drop-down menu and then Confirm. Need to send somebody some cash or move money into an account with another bank? Just click Pay and Transfer and then hit Pay Anyone. Choose the account you'll be making the payment from and the person you want to pay. Put in how much you're paying, a description of what the payment is for and when you want the payment to happen, and then hit Continue. If you want to set up a payment to happen on a regular basis, you can do that too. Just choose the Setup Recurring Payment option and choose how often and for how long you want the payments to happen. Hit Continue. Make sure everything's in order and then hit Confirm. If you're making a payment to this person for the first time, you'll need to have your mobile phone handy. Hit Get SMS and we'll send you an authentication code which you'll need to enter before confirming payment. You'll only need to do this once for each new payee, and from then on, you're good to go. Enter in your authentication code and hit Done to finalize payment. Okay, let's say you've set up some future payments. Here's how you can review the payments you've set and delete the ones you don't need anymore. You can see any future payments you've set up by clicking Pay and Transfer and then choosing View Future Payments. There's a little down arrow to the right of each future payment. Clicking on that guy lets you see more info or delete the payment altogether. There's a daily limit on how much money can be paid from your accounts to other people and organizations. It's there to protect you in case someone breaks into your account, but there are times you might need to increase your daily transfer limits. To do that, first click on Accounts and hit Change Transfer Limit. Click the down arrow under Actions and choose Change Limit. Enter the new payment limit you want, hit Update, and then hit Save to confirm the change. You'll hit an extra security step. Just hit the Get SMS button and we'll send an SMS with a confirmation code to your phone. Just enter the code and click Done to finalize your payment limit change. Didn't find what you were looking for? We've got a whole bunch of other videos on using internet banking. So, if you've got burning internet banking questions, chances are you'll find the answer in one of our other videos. Check them out at mebank.com.au/help.